It doesn't matter if you love him or capital H I M M M M M.
I've always known I was gay. In fact, I believe that I was born gay, and people say like it's a choice and whatnot, but I don't believe that, and I know a lot of people that are questioning their sexuality, they don't believe that either. I've always known I was gay. I was born gay.
My mama told me when I was young, we're almost...
My identity is gay, and I realized it ever since I could remember. I knew I was different, but I never really acted it out. For some reason, I knew that people weren't very accepting to it. It was different.
All she said, 'cause he made you perfect, babe.
Dealing with being gay is to first accept yourself, and like that one time when you come out to someone, it'll get better as you go on. Each time you tell someone you're gay, it'll just be like, oh, this wasn't as hard as I thought it would be.
I feel like people are being more open now about being in the community and being active in it, and it's made it a lot easier to help make it better for other people. So like finding that support is way easier. Just being able to grow into who you really are. And that's like, that's the best thing that I could ever imagine for anyone.
What made it bearable for me was the friends that I had and them accepting me and knowing me for me and not anything else.
In the religion of the insecure.
I think if they accept that there's nothing wrong with them particularly, that everything is coming from an external source, everyone's pointing fingers and everyone's doing, you know, what I'm trying to say is that if they realize that it's not them and that it's the world around them, then it kind of, it prepares them to flourish, if you will, to bloom.
It's gotten so much better. It's really fun. Life's awesome.
I think that society's changing and people are more accepting nowadays, and it's not going to happen overnight, but more and more we're going to see people being a little bit more less hateful, less discriminatory. So just hang in there, and our world is changing. People are being more open-minded and more loving. It's going to get better for everybody, I think. Yeah, huh, baby? Yeah, it gets better.
Left you outcast, but leader teased. Rejoice and love yourself today, 'cause baby, you were born this way.
No matter gay, straight or bi.